submit the final list for the tournament on December 30 of January. It will be an open day to the press. And that day, the players...
Defenders are the Adam Redinessi, Lumumba from Chelsea, Baba Abdurrahman Redinessi, Gideon Mensah, Bolu, Daniel Amate, Leicester City, Alexander Yuku, Strasbourg, Jonathan Mensah, Columbus Crew, Khlaid Abdul, Mumin, Vitoria, Guimaraes, Portugal. The other midfielders, we have Baba Idrisu, Real Mallorca, Edmond Nado, Sheriff Tiraspol, Thomas Patey, Arsenal, Mubarak, Wakash, Schengen, FC, Mohamed Kudus, Ajax Amsterdam, Daniel Kofi Tre, St. Paul, David Abagna, Real Tamale United, Salis, Abdul Samet, Clermont Foot, Abdul Fatal, Ishaku, Dreams FC, Samuel Osu, Al Faya, Saudi Arabia, Kamal Din, Suleiman, Rene, Andre Dede Ayo, Assad, Joseph Painstil, Gent. The front runners are Jordan Ayo, Crystal Palace, Richmond Bwachi Adam, Beta Jerusalem, Maxwell Abbey Quaye, Accra Great Olympics, Felix Afenajan, AS Roma, and Benjamin Tete. Malachia Sport. Thank you very much.
Prvo rješenje. Prvo iz Rome, znači on je na spisku, tako da vidjet ćemo šta će donositi dan i naredni. On je na spisku i normalno da računamo na njega. Mislimo da je veliki talent, da bi dobro došao u reprezentaciji Gane, da se uigramo, imamo vremena sad, tako da smo ga pozvali na listu.
First question, Felix Afenajan is on the list because he's showing a lot of potential and he's trying to establish himself in his club and we want to have him here, so we will see what is going to happen. This is a chance for him to get to know the others and to understand the requirements and to become the part of the Black Stars. So he's on the list, so let's wait and see. You know, we expect him to come.
Ja sam dio po Evropi, pratili smo sve igrače, moji saradnici, svi smo znači pratili igrače i jednostavno odlučili smo se za ovo listo, mislimo da je u ovom trenutku trenutna lista u redu i normalno idemo, drugi step je idemo na pripreme i tu ćemo vidjeti i tim i kako i sve da se odradi za African Cup Nation.
Not only last few days, the whole period behind us, maybe more than 1 month, was the only focus was on monitoring the players and assessing their form and finding the best solution. So it's never easy, you know. Many of them, they deserve to be here, so to make decision like this is never easy. So we hope that, you know, this is the best at this moment and that these guys are, I absolutely believe these guys are ready to deliver and they are ready to fight for their country and to do the best they can.
I treće, da li ste imali...
Da, normalno, kao i ranije uvek, i u mom poslu je uvek, tako da sam normalno sa stručnim štabom donosim odluke da se dogovaramo, ali normalno zadnje naše, niko nam se ne meša. Mislim da smo svi u dobrom šepu da imamo zajednički cilj i da svako radi svoj posao, tako da normalno da ja radim svoj posao i da se sigurno niko ne meša u to, ali dobro je čuti sve, tako da od uvek je tako bilo kad sam ja u pitanju.
Nobody interfered my selection this time, not same thing was in the past, also I always talk to my assistants and I talk to the people in the federation. We always have fruitful discussions about something, and you know we have good communications. But nobody is interfering. At the end, I'm responsible, and I pick my team. So nobody put any pressure on me. So the squad is the squad that I decided about together with my assistants.
Yeah, they may have gone as a result.
što je razlog da, da nismo možda mogli da...
To sam 30 imena i da od njih sigurno oni predstavljaju trenutno, znači trenutno predstavljaju ovaj kvalitet da, za, za Afrički kup. Opredelili smo se za njih, znači da su oni najbolji. Spremni su, znači da se bore za svoju zemlju. Isprovjeravali smo, imali smo težak period da, kažem, i pre ovoga da kvalifikacije i poslije toga da se odlučimo za igrače. Ovaj, jedino kad su povređeni, onda je to već viša sila, ili, ali ovo su ljudi koji hoće da ginu za ovu zemlju i, ovaj, i mi smo ih odabrali takve. Samo izvini, zar nije lepo čuti od pojedinih igrača, čekao sam ovaj poziv celog mog života.
I strongly believe this is the list of the players that are ready to fight for their country and ready to deliver. So I believe in those guys, and it's great feeling when you hear from some of them, if you call them, that they say, like, I was waiting for this call throughout my life. So definitely I believe that these group of players are ready to deliver, they are ready to fight, they don't have any doubts. In their determination for this country is very important, so I strongly believe this squad will make everybody proud.
There was a second, there was a follow-up, there was another question. That
did you?
Whether there were some players
Pa dobro, ne moramo da pričamo, sigurno da smo odabrali sad ove i jednostavno fokus je na njih, sigurno da ima ovaj do nekih razloga, ovaj nisu tu, ali znači imamo fokus na njih i jednostavno to je sad za ovo takmičenje to, da iskoristimo ih što možemo maksimalno, normalno da je ovo 30 igrača, da iz njih znači 11 igra.
We don't want to make a fuss about this, you know, this is something that, you know, we, throughout our period here, since I came, you know, I only wanted players who are ready to step in, so, you know, these guys are ready, so we shouldn't waste our efforts on talking what, if somebody might play or not, you know, we know who is ready to fight, and not only these guys, there are many others who are ready to fight, so I believe this is a the best option for now, and I strongly believe in this group of players.
Znači, napravili smo tim, odradili veliki posao, igrali finale, što niko nije očekivao sa tom reprezentacijom i jednostavno igrali smo sa Egiptom i trebalo je da uzmemo svjetsko prvenstvo, ali desilo se to da tada nismo uzeli sve, ovaj, Afrički kup, sada normalno idemo, sve zemlje koje idu na Afrički kup žele da osvoje Afrički kup. Normalno, mi smo jedna od njih. Mi smo sad u dosta lošoj poziciji nego što smo tada bili, jer smo bili na FIFA-inoj listi mnogo bolji nego sada. Ovaj, ali normalno, verujem u timski rad, verujem u timsku igru i nadamo se da ćemo... Svaka utakmica, idemo utakmicu po utakmicu, tako smo radili i prošli put i došli do finala. Tako, nadam se i sada da prvo grupa, koncentracija na svaku utakmicu i posle, ako Bog da, normalno ovaj, što dalje da dostignemo. I normalno, posle 40 godina, nadam se, svi bi se radovali.
Yes, you said well. 2010 AFCON was really great. We have... beautiful recollection of that event, since many didn't believe in our team at that time, and we were very close to win that cup. We couldn't count on some players, and our group was great, and group of players, and we were fighting throughout the competition, and we were very close to win it at that time. I still believe that we were better team in that final. We were a little bit unlucky in the end. Now the situation is almost the same. Of course, even if you look at the FIFA rankings, we are lower ranked than before, but that doesn't mean anything necessarily, since many teams want to win this cup, and many teams have right to think that they can win this cup, and there is no difference for us. We know how much this is important, and how, if we do this, how much the whole country would be happy. So we can only promise that we are going to do our best to go match by match, because for us, every next match is the most important in career, in life. So all of us are aware of the challenge, and we are going to do our best to try to achieve this goal and to make everybody happy.
My name is...
Vidjet ćemo šta će se dešavati, kažem, COVID je I dosta neizvjesnosti, 28 možemo vodimo I onda ćemo vidjeti kako će se situacija razvijati. Ti sad razradi malo ako treba.
Of course, if you can see the list, we have 30 names here, and for the competition we can register up to 28. From 23 to 28, depends, every national team can decide. Of course, by 30, by the end of this month, we have to submit the list of 28. So probably we will see what is going to happen in the next days, but this is probably the most likely squad for the competition.
Coach, my name is Victor Tamak, I work with Assassin with you. I don't know if those were...
...vidimo sad pripreme, to nam mnogo znači I nadam se da ćemo uspjeti da odradimo dobre pripreme, da se dobro pripremimo I da napravimo dobar rezultat, to je najbitnije.
I wouldn't pick those players if I didn't have full faith in them, so... This is a group of players that I believe can deliver, and we will, as I have already said, we will all do everything in our power to win every time we step on the field. So, and as I said, many others want the same thing. So we are here to do our best, to try to deliver, and to make everybody happy. I hope we can do that. You know.
Tek prestoji rad. Bili smo sad u jednoj veoma teškoj situaciji I odlazak na biti prvi u grupi, to smo uspješno odradili. Kažem, sad imamo vremena da mnoge stvari što nismo imali sad da uradimo, imamo vremena sad da odradimo, tako da sve ćemo aspekte uraditi.
I
bilo bi neprofesionalno, to je uvijek pitanje, šta je li dajete garanciju ili ne. Mislim, to bilo bi normalno uvijek pre utakmice I imamo pozitivnu tremu I pre svakog takmičenja imamo pozitivnu tremu. To nas samo motiviše da idemo na rezultate, da sve aspekte pogledamo I da jednostavno, kao I do sada što smo dokazali, da nam je rezultat najbitniji, da imamo dosta uspjeha. Za penale normalno vežbat ćemo, imali smo... veliku traumu, nadam se da nećemo sad pogrešiti.
It's not like I don't want to stick my neck to that, you know, it would be unprofessional to promise something like that, like many people want all the time. So we are positive, we are optimistic, and many others are. So this is our goal, which we will try to win this competition. We promise we will try, but nobody serious can promise that, you know, you cannot even promise before one match that you don't know the outcome. This is impossible. But we are going to do our best every time. So we strongly believe we can. This is, we have faith, we believe that we can deliver, so we will do our best to make it happen. About the penalties, of course, we will have time now, definitely, and we will... think about this, we will practice and make sure that, you know, we have traumatic experience from before about the penalties, so we hope that next time we will be better when it comes to that situation.
Pisak je, o pojedincima nećemo pričati, tako da ovo sad nije ni mjesto, ni to, znači koji je razlog, šta je, o pojedincima nećemo pričati.
If we start talking about individuals, whether somebody is in the list or out of the list, we can talk the whole day, but this is the list, this is my decision, and I don't think I should explain every person here why he's here or why somebody is not. I have full sada faith in all of my
buduće,
players, even
to.
In some players who are not here. So this is the decision at this moment. So I don't think I should explain individually, and this would be a mistake, you know. So these players are selected
yes.
now, and it doesn't mean that some other players will not step in at
I
some moment
princip,
and
da,
join the team. So this is my principle now, because if we start doing this, we can talk for a whole day, which is, you know, doesn't have any point.
Okay, we'll pick the final round of question.
Svi igrači koji su ovdje, ja verujem.
Da, svi igrači koji su ovdje, individualno ne, prestoji nam veliki rad, težak rad, na njima je, sve je na njima, znači, tako da, ovaj, vidjet ćemo šta će biti, normalno da ima tu mnogo nekih stvari novih koji ćemo odraditi, jednostavno na igračima je da se dokažu i da iskoriste svoju šansu.
As I said, the previous question was similar, so I'm not here to talk about individuals, it would be unfair and unprofessional. I have faith in all these players and even in some players who are not in this list, for sure. It was not an easy decision to make this list, you know, because I know many of them.
I sve zavisi od njih.
I can count on them for the future. Who is not here, it doesn't mean he will not be here next time. So I have full faith in them, and they are there to prove themselves, and when they get a chance, they should use it. So
sve zavisi od njih, sir.
It's all depending on themselves.
Okay.
Protivnike koji imamo na turniru, znači iz tih, kao i za svjetsko prvenstvo, znači tražili smo, ako igramo protiv Srbije, tražili smo iz Bosne. Ako igramo sa gore severom, tražili smo sever. Ako igramo iz sredine Afrike, tražili smo, tako da, mislim da je to pravo.
The reason is very simple. We play against Morocco, the first match in the group, so we needed some similar team to play in the preparation period as before. For example, when we played against Serbia, in 2010, we played friendly against Bosnia before, so you always want to play against some similar teams. Morocco and Algeria, they are pretty similar teams, similar mentality.
School.
And I was working in Algeria before, so it's a good test for us. Definitely, it's excellent opportunity to match with one excellent African team.
Okay, next one.
Naravno da nam je mnogo teško što ima mnogo posla i jednostavno ne može da se odazove ovom pozivu. Vidjet ćemo šta će biti ovog trenutka, sad vidjet ćemo, kažem, u narednom periodu šta će biti, tako da on ne dolazi. Normalno žao nam je jer smo napravili kroz ove teške kvalifikacije, kad je bilo najteže, mi smo se pokazali pravim, ali jednostavno tako vidjet ćemo, kažem, šta ćemo doneti, koju odluku u narednom periodu.
Yes, that's true. Yesterday we got the final confirmation that he will be unavailable, which is a big loss for us. He's really important member of our technical team, and he will be unavailable for this competition. So we will see in the next days what we are going to do. We need time to think about and find the best solution for ourselves and
yes,
the whole team.
Kroz ove kvalifikacije prošle dana. Bitno je ko može da nam pomogne ili vidjet ćemo, kažem, to je naredni period, tako da vidjet ćemo, rešit ćemo kako možemo najbolje da rešimo to.
We will see this in the next period, you know, it's important that we have, at some moment, you know, you need somebody who can step in and make an impact immediately, so we'll see, you know, this is something that we have to think about in the next days.
Okay. All right, so once again, let me announce that camping begins hopefully from tomorrow. The players will start arriving from 24th. First game is on 28th. Ghana's final squad will be submitted to CAF on December 30. Our next game will be on January 1st, and then the final preparatory game will be on January 5th, and that will be against Algeria. The team departs Doha on January 7th, and our first game is on 10th January. That will be the program for the team from now until our first game against Morocco. Thank you so much for your company. On behalf of the Ghana Football Association and the leadership of the Black Stars, and on behalf of the management committee.